No, that is a pretty decent. He's starting to edge away as well. Sent Zhao the wrong way, and he's got that slender lead, Christie. Dispatched that again very well there, Christie. Starting to play some very good shots, isn't he? Now he's got that 2-point advantage, Christie. Just sends Zhao the wrong way, and Christie's taking the first game. He wins it 21-19. That's good. That's a nice one. Goes deep. That's a great shot down the line. Well, that lead now goes up to 6. And this is very good for Zhao. That's more like it. It's been a while since he's had 2 in a row. It's gone up to 5 points again, the lead. Doesn't do it this time, and it's going to be Zhao who takes that second game. Oh, well, he needed a little bit of luck there. Zhao thought he did it all. His reach helping him here. He's got that into the far corner, and that's great work from Christie. It's 11-7 in game 3. You can see the frustration coming from Zhao at the moment. Clips the top of the net for Christie. That's better. That's what he was aiming for earlier on. He ends it in style, Jonatan Christie. A match overall that perhaps plodded along a little, keeping with the conditions that we've got.